What is up, guys? GTA5 here. So, as you can see, this is the picture I have pulled up right here from Micheal the Spy Becomes a Bounty Hunter, Part 1 and Part 2 on GTA 5. I was actually thinking, what do you guys think? Do you think I should make Micheal the Bounty Hunter an official cast member of my GTA 5 series? Tell me what you think in the comments below.